between the comment Adam West and challenge Lois Griffin. We will now open up the floor to questions from the community at large.
Yes, Mrs. Griffin, how do you feel about those computer websites that put a blue square on the home of a sex offender?
Well, the safety of our children is a very important part of my plan for Cohog. I have a 12-point program for the security. Sorry, your time is up.
Mr. West, if re-elected, would you increase the frequency of garbage pickup?
Well, citizen, that's an excellent question, and I thank you for it. I think it's great we live in a town where you can ask questions, because without questions, we just have answers. And an answer without a question is a statement.
Oh, I like him. He looks me in the eye.
I'm going to have a beer with him. I'm looking for him. Undecided voters are the biggest idiots on the planet. Can't even short, simple answers.
Sir, your question, please.
Mrs. Griffin, what do you plan to do about crime in our city?
A lot. Because that's what Jesus wants. 9/11 was bad.
I agree with that.
I can't believe how easy this is.
Mrs. Griffin, what are your plans for cleaning up our environment?
9/11.
Mrs. Griffin, what about our traffic problem?
9/11.